All right, Matthew's coming up here. He's coming to perform Fountain Faith. So if everyone can give him a round of applause, please.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo, Fountain Faith.
Work. Hello. Does it work? Yeah?
I want everyone to put their hands up.
Hello,
yeah?
Hello.
A little confession, constant reject. Man, I had an obsession. I had to change to a course of progression. Yep. Due to stressing, but now I'm trying to be the best in the rap game. I'm not down for the shank thing, so I sit down and write a bar about the right thing. Cause I'm positively condoning my brain, so I try and refrain. Violently insane words, but when I listen, my brain is about to burst. I know in the soul is where the evil lurks. So what happens if the channel is fresh with the flannel? Then I'll feel the next word just like a game of Scrabble. But let me skip it all the way back to the subject. Cause I'm here to talk about gangs and I ain't even done yet. I'd rather be here than hold a gun like a breath, or being in prison like a bum trapped in a net. I'm from the gutter, I could have been a nutter, but that I had to be. Cause back then my life was bleak, way too bleak. But now it's so bright, I got a sun for a feet. And I got these bright lights discreeting from my fingers. Everywhere I go, yo, the brightness just lingers. And we say the government supplies the guns and knives. Let's throw them away and give them a surprise. And out there is a lot of struggling mums. I've seen different things in the blocks, in the slums. Arguing about the drug costs and the funds. The next thing I know is arms house with the guns. Then they're on the escalator cause the route escalates. Cause of a route over vapes. That's why I say no to all these guns and knives. And don't let our minds get clogged up with these lies.
He used to be a bot, but he found a better way. Now he's found God, he's found faith. Revival, broken out of the cycle. Now he's picking up the Bible.